So for my service quilt, I decided to do the service wheel of fortune. So here I have my not so service philosophy statement, which is make sure no guest is tended to or taken care of. Make sure the guest regrets the money and time spent. And then I also have the service philosophy statement, which is the goal is to make sure each guest has the best possible experience and is well taken care of. So over to my wheel, I have the 9 things that I believe are the most important in the service quilt. And for number one, I have smile. So for smile, you should greet every guest with a warm and welcoming smile because that can make their day, just how somebody looks at them. If they come in and they're already in a bad mood, but if you smile at them, it could possibly make their day or make their day better. The next thing I have is respect. So treat everyone with respect. Do unto others as you wish to have to be done unto you. Respect guests as you would respect your elders or your parents. Respect them how you would want people to respect you. The next one I have is sincere. Be sincere to all guests. Show them that you actually do care because that could set you apart from any other team member or employee. If you show that you care and you actually understand and want to listen to what they're speaking about, that goes to my next one is to listen. Make sure you listen to all guests. If they have a problem, don't tune out and say yes, okay, yes. Like, don't just try, nod your head and listen and make sure you understand what they're talking about. And then the next one I have is effort. Put in all effort, especially in guest recoveries. If you're to make a guest day, make their day better, put effort into that. Don't half it. Make sure you put in your full effort. The next thing I have after that is above and beyond. That goes above effort. So if you understand the guest is having a bad day, try to go above and beyond for them, make their day better, rememberable, more notable. The next thing I have is empathy. Make sure you're empathetic with the guest. You understand what they're talking about. Sympathize with their feelings. Let them know that you're there for them, that you're gonna do whatever you can to accommodate them. Next one I have is positivity. Always going to work with a positive attitude. If you know you're not in a positive attitude, make sure you do whatever you can to become in a positive attitude because your attitude will reflect onto the guest. Just be positive, stay positive. If they're having a bad day, try to be optimistic, show them what else they can do, show them other options. The next one I have is consistency. To be consistent, don't treat guests different than one another. Stay consistent with everybody. You don't want a guest to see you treating a guest one certain way and then you not treat them that way if it's a good way. Try to treat everyone equally and the same. Go above and beyond for everybody. Be empathetic for everybody. Have full effort for everybody. And we go back to smile. Make sure you smile at everybody. So this goes for all the guests. Even if there's some guests that have bad attitudes, make sure you just exhibit all these traits for these guests.